Never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once! Who are you? Come into the light! Slowly, slowly! How did them? Bourbon! Hey guys, we'd better search these two. So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses. Or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone.
Inside, some steel seating.
You haven't heard?
It was a nightmare.
Very strange.
The terrain is difficult to traverse. You can't go around it since the tunnel roof is giving in, and all the space between the carriages and tunnel walls is completely filled with soil.
I'm
a rational person. I don't buy all that mystical nonsense. So, it was rats in the life of the commander.
Well, we can't go to Hansa. Look, here are some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone. We could either meet at the local bar or I can find you elsewhere. Well, off you go. You have around 5 minutes.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow.
That target under construction, I tell you. Oh, did she give me a look
yesterday? This is Moscow Metro, over.
What kind of look?
Does anyone read me?
What do you care?
Please respond.
I'm meeting her today after the watch.
If anyone
no,
reads me,
she promised to go with me to pick mushrooms.
You bastard!
No one.
Once, I picked up a transmission from a surviving tank.
Yeah, what's your situation, man?
Move it, boy! Get lost!
They battled through the burning villages, picked some women.
The boss is busy. Come back later.
Finally,
how about some moonshine?
What's the occasion? Driver's Day again? Since there were
no strategic. My son said his first word.
Congratulations!
You've no business here. This exit's locked down. Move along.
It was fire!
A little soldier, just like you!
Yeah, just like me. You know,
Ever since that time the vampires came pouring out of the side tunnel, I dream of them every night. There I am, commanding my squad. But their guns are down, and everybody's drunk. These walking corpses are attacking, and I'm screaming, "Open fire, you bitches! Open fire! Fire!" My men can't hear me. You wake up soaked in sweat, and my wife and kid are crying.
No one reads me. It's Mossbow.
Okay.
Yeah, just looking. Even though they're spaceships.
There should be survivors in St. Petersburg. Some of the metro stations are even deeper than ours. I went there once on the island. There were these huge iron gates that along with the train
floor. Come on, 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 come on Just tell me what it's about. I'll go ask Mom.
It's a bit too expensive.
Before the prices, metal and plastic ones.
With one of these, you can hold water wherever you go.
The price is high for me.
Because you never know how far you'll have to go till the next refill.
It's a bit too expensive.
Mm-hmm, as you wish.
Wow, that's
too expensive.
My cousin said if kids go too far, they get caught by the mutant wheels and the mutants.
Nah, just looking.
So then you'll see your friend.
I'll block Prospect Mirror. If they catch a merchant with it, they confiscate his stuff and kick him out of the station.
So, there's this long tunnel from Sukarevskaya to the nearest inhabited place, where lone travelers tend to disappear. A caravan with a dozen men can make it through, and the ones who do say there's nothing suspicious about the tunnel itself. It's quiet and empty. There are no side branches, nowhere to get lost. But the next day, someone who's heard how nice and safe that tunnel is decides to go there alone and vanishes like a ghost.
The Stalkers say that you must never look at the Kremlin when you are up there outside. The stars on the top of the towers are mesmerizing. One look, and you won't be able to turn your eyes away.
You're
and
welcome.
After a few moments, you get drawn in. And all the gates are conveniently. That's why the Stalkers never go to the Great Library alone. If one of them looks at the Kremlin, the other can make him come to his senses.
Just one of those left! Whatever.
The price is high for me.
Thanks, sir. Always handy. Take, take! Yeah, whatever.
Nah, just looking.
It's a bit too expensive.
Thank you.
Passage is open for residents and local workers only.
Hey, Mom. Let's buy a rug. Shut up, kid. That's a bit too expensive. Auntie Mama.
The ones who fought during the war said the enemy didn't want to destroy the
crown. I recall reading that Kalashnikov was very proud that his invention was the most popular gun in the world. He said he was very happy to know that our borders were being kept safe with his help. If I'd invented that thing, I'd go mad. Imagine that your invention was the number one murder tool in the world.
Move!
It's as though the apocalypse had never come.
Strange.
If anyone reads me, it's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
So I met my client there and we fixed the deal.
Well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Great, let's go then. I think you already know the way.
No one. If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow.
Take my spare filter. We need to get up to the surface.
This is Moscow Metro. Over. Does anyone read me? Please respond. If anyone reads me.
Borman? As if you don't know.
Rofa and get out.
I've already paid Mike.
Respond. It's Moscow.
You didn't pay
Market
me.
Underground Station.
But if you don't want to go through.
This is Moscow Metro.
Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
Please respond.
All right. Just kidding.
Get ready, everyone! The gate's opening!
If anyone reads me,
are you sure, Commander?
Respond.
Take your positions!
It's Moscow.
Cover me!
Market Underground Station.
I hate this so much.
This is Moscow Metro. Over. Does anyone read me? Please respond.
Well, it looks quiet.
It looks clear.
Respond. It's Moscow.
Спасибо. We need to move our asses.
Hold it! Get him!
Move it, kid!
When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the dead city, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
Careful now. And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around, and we'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? A filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go. We've got to reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Dry Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. The Dead City. Welcome home, Artyom. Jump! I'll catch you!
Ah!
I'll have to go around out here. Don't step in the puddles. You'll get irradiated and shit. See that gated building? Your target is a vent in the backyard that leads to dry station. I'll wait for you in the building. There's a ranger hideout on the upper floor. Make it quick. Don't eat yellow snow.
Thank you.
But you made it. I thought you were a goner. We're almost there. Just one courtyard left.
As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. Remember this crate. Let's just... Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here. First in...
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light.
Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course. Then to the boss it is. Where else would you like to go? Huh?
Okay, that's enough. Or else we'll have to drag him.
Move it. We'll finish this later.
Move it! See if he's forgetting something. I don't see his stuff around.
Yeah. Yeah, there's nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then!
Thank you. the guy they got just now?
No, who was it?
Burbon.
Damn, I can't believe it. Where did he get the balls?
That asshole Burbon thought he'd just have a drink with the boss and everything's cool.
Well, if it was the old boss, maybe.
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I will shoot you!
What? Who is it? Who is it?
The knight! Hypocrite Bourbon War!
Artyom!
Who the fuck is...
Keep your weapon down, young man.
A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately.
The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed.
I'm going back to Cursed. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay. a wise decision. Han's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Han assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
Anyone looking for grenades? I've got them here!